Infused oils is such a fun way to elevate any dish. And here's one that I've made with my chosen foods, 100% avocado oil. I did dried chilies, shallots, and garlic, and I let that simmer for about 2 hours. I poured it into a dish and let it chill. And then I was ready to top it on one of my favorite dishes. I love making some crispy rice cakes. I put a crisp cucumber all around it, and then I top it with our infused chili oil. It was absolutely delicious.